Hello YouTube viewers, posting another video. I haven't done one in a while. I tried doing one a few weeks ago, but I guess it was over 10 minutes, so it couldn't let me post that, so I ended up just not posting it, and so it's been a while. Let me start out by introducing the cats. Here's Buttercup. Here he is. I don't think he likes being on camera. I've got Princess over here. But anyway, what's been going on so far is, well, I got a job interview at the Dollar Tree, which I'm really excited to start working for because they seem really nice and really friendly, and it seems like a place I would want to work at. And it sounds like, you know, the manager there, Chuck, and everything, he seems to like me. I seem to like him. I'm in there all the time. So anyway, I think I got a job here at the Dollar Tree. I should be starting hopefully within the next week. And I guess what else is going on in my life? Well, my Xbox broke. Well, it didn't really break, but it's really not reading. See, there's my cats. But it's really not reading like the games or the movies or anything, so I'm kind of disappointed. I'm gonna have to go and fix that pretty soon. So that's kind of a letdown. I met a new girl. Her name is Allie. I don't know if she really likes me. We've had a few fights, and it just hasn't really been the best lately, so I don't know if it's really gonna work out. But I met a girl I really like. She's really cute, and I mean, hopefully something could happen with that, but I don't know at this point. She hasn't, I mean, she texts me here and there a little bit. We hung out for a couple of weeks, and then we started fighting, and then she wanted just to leave, and she wanted her alone time, so I don't know if that means she's breaking up with me, but it is what it is. And so I'm kind of looking at my notes. I kind of have notes that I go off of, so I'm not just stuck staring at the camera. There's the Broncos game on Sunday against the Cowboys. They're doing really good. That's something to look forward to. And, oh, I got a new chair. Like, I don't know if you can see it behind me, but all I had before making these videos was just a little stool. And so I got an actual office chair with wheels, and it's comfy, and it's got a big cushion and all that. But the only downside to that is I actually had to walk it back home from the Arc, which is about 3.5 miles, so I just kind of had to roll the chair for 3.5 miles down the road. It was really funny. People were probably driving by laughing at me pushing a freaking office chair down the road. But I got it here. That's all that really matters. Today was the first day of snow. It's October 4th, 2013. Denver finally got its first snow. Woke up this morning. It was snowing. Wasn't real heavy snow. Sorry, my cat is messing with something back there. It's annoying me. But it was just a little bit of snow, but we got it. And so the first day of snow, October 4th, for Denver, 2013. Of course, I have court on the 8th. Let me, just a second. Stop it. Stop messing with things. Sorry, she keeps messing with something, and it's interrupting my video. But of course, I can't be mad at her because she's so precious. Anyway, I have court on the 8th for the King Supers thing. They didn't cash my check. I got pissed off at them. I took one of their artificial flowers and I threw it on the ground, and now I guess they're pressing charges, and it's stupid, but I have to go to court on Tuesday for that, and I guess I gotta pay a fine because the manager at King Supers wanted to be, you know, a jerk. So, in that end, my weight problem is, it's about like 135 right now. I'm still trying to lose weight, go down to 125. It didn't really help. I kind of binged ate when the whole Allie thing, and when we were fighting, and then she left, and she, I thought she was breaking up with me. So I mean, of course, with my bipolar eating and stuff, that's not really helping me. But I guess it's not that big of a problem. I want to get down to like 125 or something, so another 10 pounds. But anyway, that's all I have in my life, so everything seems to be going all right. There's Buttercup right behind me. You can see her if I move my head. Yeah, she's just standing on the chair. But anyway, that's what's going on in my life. I'm not going to take up too much of your time. There's probably not anybody going to watch this, so I don't really care. I could do whatever I want. I could start dancing. But, yeah, the three people that probably are going to watch this, that's my life, and that's what's going on. And thank you for watching the video. I don't know how to end a video that well. So anyway, there's Buttercup. Buttercup in the video. Okay, she doesn't really care.